So, this wasn't supposed to happen.
You're gonna try again.
Now, I've been listening to WWE since I've been here. I've carried
it on my back.
Everywhere across Minnesota, I have delivered for MAW for you. Now tonight, I came out here in the match that I do best under my rules against two of my proteges. I thought that I had this in the bag.